Good morning. It's time to say yes to the dress. We are talking weddings and trends for 2024 with Jennifer Judy, Vice President of Today's Bride. Big event coming up at the end of the month. Good to see you.
Good to see you again.
I love when she's here. You are the queen of all things bridal, and you help us get through this whole, it becomes a period of excitement, but also a little bit of anxiety at times because there's a lot to start planning.
It's a lot of pressure.
Yes.
Buying from people you never heard about, planning something you've never planned before, and spending a lot of money.
A lot of money.
A lot of money. So who can you trust? And that's where the Today's Bride wedding show at the IX Center coming up, not this weekend, but next weekend, January 27th and 28th. We've curated 220 exhibitors at the show, everything from wedding planners, travel agents, photographers, 70 venues. You can taste your way around that show, and the samples and cakes and desserts and limo buses that you can get into and try. So we have all of this under one roof.
I mean, I love it. And we know the IX Center is absolutely huge, and it really can it can take care of all of those vendors in there. And honestly, I mean, I do think it's a perfect one-stop shop to be able to check out the hair maybe that you would want to try out, the food you would want, you're saying. I mean, you've thought of every little detail that would be involved in a wedding.
Besides getting ideas and inspiration from the show, you're going to get advice. So you have all of these Cleveland, Akron, Canton exhibitors, local businesses who are trustworthy, licensed. This is not their first rodeo. They're going to help you with the ideas. And it's okay if you have a budget. We're here for that, to say let's maximize what you get for that budget.
Absolutely.
And make it special and personal to you. So
and one of the things you will get to see are some beautiful gowns.
Lots
that are going
of gowns.
To be there. And we have a very small sampling for you today. I mean, compared to what you're going to probably see. Are you doing the show again?
So we have fashion shows both days.
Okay.
And Davis Bridal here is in the shows, as well as they have even more gowns at their big booth there at the show. So this is an example of what's been popular lately. So you have a mermaid gown, strappy with some beads, and this is an all-over veil, all glitter. They call it all-over glitter. You're gonna see that a lot.
You'll just shimmer in that.
Yes, and then you'll leave a trace of glitter everywhere you go.
Right. You'll know where the bride went at all times.
So that's a Galena signature. The second one is an Oleg Cassini, and this is a stunning lace tank, which is nice, supportive, ball gown, tulle skirt, topped with hand-beaded lace appliques, and if camera can see these 3D flowers, very sharp, and it has pockets.
It has pockets. So our wonderful representative from David's Bridal said to me, what do you think would be best? And I said, well, that's great because you could put your tissues in there. She said, that would be about the seventh or eighth answer. First answer would be goldfish chicken nuggets.
Goldfish chicken nuggets, then the vowels, and then the cell phone, and then the lipstick in that order.
Because you get hungry. You know it's a long day. You might need a little snack. I totally get it.
So then the bridesmaid is going to get jealous that the goldfish is over here. So
she has pockets too. So there you have it.
This is called Celebrate DB Bridal. It's chiffon A-line spaghetti straps, a tie back, and most of these bridesmaids now, they want to have different versions, maybe same, similar colors, and that's where David's Bridal, it's all ready to wear. I mean, you could get married in 4 days and walk out with a gown, either size 0 to size 30, all because they're ready to wear
line
on the bottom.
That is awesome.
This is really interesting. This is their Davis Bridal Collection. Mm-hmm. Romance with a side of daring, sheer lace and airy tulle ball gown. This gown comes in a mini me version for a flower girl.
So incredibly cute.
And different colors. You could go all white, all candlelight, but the mini me is so fun. And there's a few of lines of theirs.
So the overlay, it's not always black. You can do different colors up top.
Yep.
Okay.
White.
Does this have pockets too?
Pink.
It has pockets too. More chicken fingers for everyone.
And then we get to the last one. This is called the Melissa Suite. It's very romantic, all over lace, long sleeve. It kind of looks like a little bit of blush color underneath, and they call that a sheath. The veil is made out of recycled floral lace, and it's a chapel length. So they're recycling their own, maybe gowns that didn't sell, but something from the past, and that's wonderful to see in a big retailer.
Absolutely, and that can be your, technically, if you don't have something old, you're something old, because it's of interesting, but again, from a dress that was never used before,
right.
So
So coming to the show, you'll see David's Bridal there, and most of these exhibitors, if you stop by, they have show specials that you only get by going to the show, and David's Bridal does have a gown special, that, so you would inquire when you get there. And the tickets are online, of course, at todaysbride.com. They're $15 admission, but it's $3 off online, but we also have a special promo code just for your viewers.
You are just the sweetest always. So they can save $5 off tickets if they go online with the promo code NEWDAY.
Yeah, NEWDAY.
So todaysbride.com is the website. Again, it's not this weekend, next weekend.
Next weekend.
At the IX Center.
Yeah, and we're still accepting exhibitors if you're interested, and
this
is make it grow. But it's the one of the biggest year for engagements right now, because we're past that engagement gap after the pandemic when people weren't dating as much.
That's
and the average
true.
Length of it dating before you get married, 3.5 years.
Wow.
And here they are. They're engaged.
They're engaged now. They're ready to go. They have the perfect place to do it. I mean, and the lengthy list of things that you mentioned, 220 vendors, but some of the things that you get a free ring cleaning. If you already have a ring, you get a free ring cleaning.
Free caricature.
Free caricature while you're at it. If you want someone to style your hair a certain way or try out different things.
We have a mini beauty bar, hair and makeup trial, give you ideas. They have a bus that comes to your location.
What more could you ask for? They make it so simple for you. I thank you. It's always so good to see
you. Good to see you.
We need to make this more than once a year.
Sure,
you know, I need to have you more. All right.